Here we are, day two, Supernova 2017, Sydney. Much busier, so I've got my console gaming table being used. All online playing Star Wars Battlefront with my mobile Wi-Fi devices. One device for the three PS4s and one device for the Xbox One. And the connectivity apparently is really good. So I'm happy with that. And here I've got one of my racing rigs using the Xbox One S. For the motherboard 6. It's in 4K, upscaled to 4K, it's beautiful. And here I've got my VR table, PSVR, PlayStation VR table experience. Much better than yesterday, I've got it all squared away. This is Station Descent. This young fella's from Danger Ball. So people can watch it at the front.
Does it take a while to
move? Basically, you've got to bounce the ball back to the other end using the head movement. So I've got screen facing here, so people can also see. I might even turn it on the control. Yeah, so a lot of people are interested. And I'm telling them all about my business and they're very keen to use my services. So hopefully I'll get plenty of emails and calls, either directly to me or through Epic Gaming once they set up their promotions for it. I've got like a booking agent. So I've just got to adjust pricing for Sydney and see if we come up here. One day I can have someone up here doing it for me. That'd be really good. Okay, so that's BLACKBOX Gaming System, the Supernova 2017 Sydney. It's all going well and a lot of interest. I'm very happy with it.